the government of Israel decided to surrender to terror and to deliver the city into the hands of PLO.